Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. So students, today we'll start our fifth chapter, that is sorting materials into groups. Okay, now we'll see how we can sort the materials into the groups. So first, what do you mean by sorting material? Okay, हमें सबसे पहले क्या पता करना चाहिए, sorting material का meaning क्या है. So sorting material means to arrange anything in group or in a particular order, okay? Like living and non-living, hard and soft, smooth and rough, shiny and dull, magnetic material and non-magnetic materials, etc. Right? Okay? So next, why we are sorting the materials and making the groups? What is the reason of regrouping materials? Materials are grouped together on the basis of similarities and the differences in their properties. Okay, so materials are grouped together for convenience and to study their properties. Grouping materials save our time, right? Grouping materials are saving our times, energy, and makes our works easier. Okay, that's why we'll sort the materials and make it into the groups. Okay. So placing or sorting similar things together is called the grouping. Okay, grouping make it easier for us to find things when we need them. Okay, so objects are made of different materials, right? One material can be used to make different objects. So this is possible because different types of materials have different properties. We have to choose materials with the right properties based on what we want to use it for. For example, a chalk made of wood or plastic would be of no use because it cannot be used to write on the blackboard. Means यहाँ पे क्या बोल रहे? A chalk made of wood or plastic means अगर हम चॉक को वुड से या फिर प्लास्टिक से बनाएंगे तो क्या हम उससे लिख सकते ब्लैकबोर्ड पे? No means जिस चीज़ से बनाया जा सकता है वही चीज़ यूज़ करके हम बना सकते हैं. चौक को जैसे पाउडर से यूज़ करके बनाते हैं वैसे हम वुड या फिर कोई और चीज़ प्लास्टिक वगैरह यूज़ करके नहीं बना सकते, वहाँ पे उसका कोई यूज़ है ही नहीं. ओके, सो मटेरियल्स हैव डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज़. जो मटेरियल्स होते हैं उनकी अलग अलग मटेरियल की जो है डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज़ होते हैं. सो मटेरियल हैव डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज सच एज रफनेस, लस्टर, हार्डनेस, ट्रांसपेरेंसी, solubility, flotation, attraction towards a magnet, conduction of heat and conduction of electricity, right? So materials कैसे होते हैं? कुछ rough होते हैं, कुछ smooth होते हैं, कुछ hard होते हैं, बस जो है transparency होते हैं, कुछ soluble भी होते हैं, flotation भी होते हैं. So based on their type हम materials को जो है different different group में classify कर सकते हैं. Okay, so you see here in this picture various type of things are given below, right? यहाँ पे जो है बहुत सारी different type के pictures given है. So sort them into the meaningful groups. यहाँ पे हमें क्या करना है, उनको sort करना है group में. Meaningful group means जो चीज़ जिस group में आती है उसमें जो है हम लोगों को उसे group बनाना है. So first you see the first picture is ant and cow, right? Here we have ant and cow. So this group is known as in the second picture here we have the rose plants and the cockroach. Then next in the third picture you see grapevines and this is the deer, right? So here we'll make a group. Okay, so first and the four are the insect. You see this this first one ant and this fourth one cockroach. These both are the insects. So here you have to write first and four are the insects. Okay, ये insects के group में आते हैं. Then next two and six are the animals. You see here this two, this is the cow and this six one is deer. So these both are the animals, right? So two and six are the animals. They are come in the animals group. Then next lastly this third and the fifth, this third one and this fifth one, these both are the plants, right? ये दोनों जो है plants हैं. So third and fifth are the plants. They are come under the plants group. Okay? यहाँ पे हम क्या किए, उनके properties के base पे जो है उनके groups बनाए. First और fourth जो है insects हैं. Then second और सिक्स जो है एनिमल्स है, देन दिस थर्ड एंड फिफ्थ आर द प्लांट्स. ओके, बेस्ड ऑन देयर प्रॉपर्टी वी हैव मेक द